Day 7. That's all I'm gonna say. This is gonna be the final day. I have to beat it today. Otherwise, I might as well just quit. Why is this genuinely harder to do than beat the entire campaign?
The most corrupted location
in Ultra 9 there.
The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
I've beaten the entire campaign on Ultra 9 difficulty. Like, two times. So then why is this hard? You know what? Strategy is, I'm only gonna use the saving throw rune once I get to the double mode of my side. So I'm not even gonna have it turned on. Whoa. Instead, we've got the increased glory kill duration rune, which I really like. I think it's really good. But if I die here, that would suck. But at least I don't use the saving throw rune. I have to remember my strategy. I have to remember to turn back on the room before we go into the fight. My stupid dementia brain is probably gonna forget. I hope not, because I'm almost 1,000,000% gonna die in that. Today I just have to play out of my mind. That's all I have to do. Just play like a madman. Because I am a madman. Arena finished. Easy. Bro, that was so calculated. Literally, no one could have even moved in that encounter. Excuse me, what?
My brothers and sisters, let's help.
Alright, we're back at full everything. Except for ammo. Oh crap. We don't want to get stuck down there. Bro, I swear to God. Okay, well, my choke point is now the double marauder fight. So I have to learn how to do the double marauder fight well. Alright, boom. Come at me. You can't. Honestly, carcasses are kind of helping me out here. Thanks, carcasses. Keep doing you. Get out of here, man. Alright. Onto the double marauder room. Sorry, not double marauder. Onto the fog marauder room. If I die here, I'm just gonna... I'm just gonna cut this whole video. And just be like, no, I died. Big arena fight.
Earth is the melting pot of the universe.
Yes, it is. Earth sucks. For... Honestly, people on Mars? Yeah, people on Mars would be so much nicer than people on Earth. Calculated with precision. We better get out of this. This way, silly monkey. Oh, crap. I'm running. Have spawned in. Make it all the way to the double marauder fight. without using the saving throw room. Also, I feel like there should be more bounce. I guess not. Maybe one of the barons got insta-killed by something. It flipped through a wall and died.
Two more keys will be required to open the passage. Find them.
Alright. Bam, bam, bam. It's too easy. Boom. We're done. Okay, this is the best we've ever been doing. We haven't used the saving throw rune at all yet. Yes, please. I would like some armor. I missed some of you. Alright, calm down, everyone. Doing well. Alright, this is the Marauder fight. To the next one. Calm down, everyone. I'm assuming we're done. Bang. Oh. doing? There we go. We are doing exceptionally well.
Bang.
Okay, so everyone has now spawned in here. Everyone, we got the red key now. We're doing well, and we're at full health armor and hazmat suit, bro.
Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the
this might genuinely be the one, bro. Hang on, I gotta check something. Yeah, this might genuinely be the one where I just win. That would honestly be so awesome.
50% of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest.
I'm unable
to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Big scary dudes. I'm just gonna chill in here and hope I don't die. No, don't teleport out. We are doing well. Exceptionally well right now. I'm low on ammo. That's not good. Thank God I don't die there. Oh God. There he is. Where'd he go? Oh, he's down here. This might be the one. We are doing so exceptionally well. It's actually crazy. Ah, yes. Of course, the Revenant speed as annoying as hell as Kirby should. I hate this stupid thing, bro. Checkpoint reached. That's the one. Me when I just spammed the shield gun first. No. Chill out, everyone. There's been a big misunderstanding. My name's actually Jerry Bogus. Okay? Not Mary Stogus. Whew. Alright, we're doing well. Okay, we're onto the whiplash section. But don't worry, I've got a good strat, which is just to stand in this corner and shoot at them until they die. Just like the Tyrant, bro. Shoot at it until it dies. No, why are you going down there with them? Stupid old... Bang. Easy peasy. It's time. We've got the blue key already, bro. Alright, time for Berserk. Go nuts. Go nuts, have fun. Go on, kids. Just spam F, aka G on my keyboard. I'm playing with the SDF, so, yes, get better, I'm afraid. No, where is everyone? I wanna punch them all in the face. That's it. We got them all. Oh boy. You know what time it is. Whew. Survive one death blow. So now we have our very epic special rune on. Oh boy. I am lucky that I had the rune equipped. Oh! We did it! We got past the double marauder fight! Oh my god, bro, I'm so hyped. We actually genuinely just did it. We got past the hardest section in the whole entire game. Bro, I'm genuinely terrified right now. We better not die. Oh crap, buff totem, I forgot. I'm concentrating so hard. Oh crap, that's not good. Bang. Did we beat the arena? No, not yet. There's no way we just beat this arena. We did it! Oh my god. My heart is pumping like crazy, bro. Did we genuinely just do it? I need a calm.
The hellified barrier has opened. This aircraft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
I'm ready.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart. The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit point.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Oh my god, I'm so stressed.
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Oh! We did it! Yes! Yes! We finally did it! Oh my god! Yes! We finally did it! We finally beat the Super Gauntlet Master level! We did it! We did it! Let's go! Oh, we beat Ultra Nightmare! Oh my god! Holy crap! We did it! We genuinely just did it, bro! We literally just did it! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Let's go! I did it! I cannot believe. I just did it. I just did it. I literally just did it. Oh my gosh, day 7. I knew day 7 was gonna be the day. Oh my god. Why do I genuinely feel lightheaded? I beat it. Oh my god, everyone. Everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Man, I hope you guys have an absolutely amazing day. I cannot believe I just beat it. Yes. Alright guys, let me know what I should do next in Doom Eternal down in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe. Yeah, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, everyone.